How did we get here? I can't remember.
Through you. This artifact allows us to link with our patient directly. It allows your powers to grow. Quick, try and restore something. Usually there's a clear indicator, an object or an image of something. Maybe a seal signifying the broken element of the memory.
Asking if they're all silver. What do you think?
Thank you. You know, I hope this is the right decision. That's all.
You know exactly why this is the right decision, Jim.
I know. I just...
But we've discussed this. The cost of treatment and care, it's too expensive.
You could stay here with me. You could get help here.
We'll miss you. Don't ever doubt that.
Well, look at that. Excellent work, Restorer. Now that you have the artifact, return to the case and let's explore this second core memory.
You're going the right way. I don't actually think there's a wrong way. I mean, you could turn around, but that would just be back that way. Don't go back that way. Unless you want to.
second year running. A spokesperson from the Cornwall Tin Mining Corporation in Reddit.
Escape on taking pictures of these areas. When you're finished in here, move around to the other room. Just try and make sure.
Effectively and destroy its symptoms. What are you waiting for? Let's do this. Destroy this dementia. Thank you. disease and help our client remember. Help her find the truth.
Time and time again, I've told you. Hang your coat up on the back of the door.
Marvelous job. We really couldn't have done this without you. All that remains to be done is... Did you see that? My readings have... Hush. Let's calm down for just a second. Take a deep breath. It's okay. No, please don't be sorry. Look, we're home now. Everything's fine. Here, let me turn on the lamp. I'm just making a cup of tea. Would you like one?
I just wanted to see them. I'm so sorry. I just wanted to let them know that I was okay.
Who? Who did you want to see?
I wanted to see everyone at the Institute. I just wanted to say hello.
What Institute? What on earth are you talking about?
Please, can you take me back there? Can you take me back home?
But, Thomas, this is your home. Please. Why don't you sit down and relax?
Who are you?
What do you mean? You know who I am, darling. Don't you?
I don't know.
Memories around you are falling apart, and we're nearly out of time.
That armchair looks really comfy.
I apologize for what just happened, and for what we've done, but I did tell you to be gentle in there. There's no use blaming each other, though. It's clearly no one's fault. I just hope you're okay. And now that you have the artifact, ready to press on. Our goal hasn't changed, and we best move along.
leaving the country and starting a new life together? Not the kind of decision that can be made overnight.
This is where most of Pinwheel's trading was done. Arsenic, tin, apples, and cider were all common exports. Boat repairs also took place from time to time, but for some reason this never became a large port. I wonder what could have happened here.
Just keep on taking pictures of these areas. When you're finished in here, move around to the other.